Hello, I'm Tom Dyar with Medicare Specialties Insurance Associates in Garden City, South Carolina. Today we're going to talk about insurance qualifications. The qualifications necessary to purchase insurance are determined strictly by the type of insurance you would like to purchase and by the individual company providing the insurance. Generally speaking, all life and health insurance policies require certain qualifying factors. When applying for health and life insurance, you have to meet certain health and other standards by the insurance provider. When you apply for coverage, you will be asked your age, height, weight, occupation, and a series of questions pertaining to your health in order to be considered for health insurance. You will be asked for your doctor's information, any prescriptions taken, and the reasons for them, and any illnesses. Underwriters will review your information and will determine whether the policy may be issued or if it will have to exclude any pre-existing conditions. The insurance company may also reject your application entirely. Notable exceptions are if a person qualifies for Medicare or Medicaid. Medicaid has no health questions, and Medicare has an open enrollment which also prohibits health questions during this period. After this period, Medicare supplements can require health questions to qualify for those plans. However, Medicare Advantage plans do not require any health screening with the exception of end-stage renal disease. Some Medicare Advantage plans are designed specifically for Medicare beneficiaries with certain illnesses, in which case health questions may be asked to determine eligibility. For more information on these plans, be sure to contact your agent. And remember, I'm here to help. I'm Tom Dyar with Medicare Specialties Insurance Associates, service, guidance, and benefits you can depend on.